जी व्यक्ती कायद्या भायर वचून जमनीचेर अतिक्रमण करतलो ताचेर कारवाही जातलीच. तो मागीर मिका सिंह आसूं वा हेर कोणूय आसूं, आपल्या पदाचो वापर करून तांणी कांय सुवातांचेर शेत्र बांदिल्ले आनी कायद्यान चुकीचे आसा. कळंगूट, आसांगो सारकिल्ल्या वाठारांनी गोंयकारां परस भायले लोक येवन रावपाक लागल्यात. ते येवन रावल्यात म्हणून म्हजी कांयच हरकत ना, पूण लोकांच्या जमनीन अतिक्रमण करतात ते म्हाका मान्य ना. लोक आपल्यो जमनी दिनात म्हणून तांच्या जमनींतल्यान रस्ते बांदले आनी तांच्या जमनीन क्षेत्र बदल्ले. ज्या कामा खातीर 500 चौक मीटर परस चड जमनीची गरज आसता त्या कामा खातीर 200 चौक मीटर जमीन दिल्या आनी ते सुवातेक वेवसायीक क्षेत्र जाहीर केला, अशें शार आनी नियोजन मंत्री विश्वजीत राणे पत्रकारा कडेन उलयले.
Many times I am a minister, I can influence somebody's decision in the department and ultimately it is written there, X, Y, he was chairman of so and so, these are the things that have been converted, we were told to do these things. There was also a situation where things have been done and let me be very frank and clear, there is no witch hunt here, it is in general on tenanted land, tender on NDZs. If anybody, whoever how big it is, whether it is Mika Singh or whoever, action must be taken on the people and violators.
Listen to me,
that's a 3.5 year old story. What is, are you happy? Where are you from?
I'm from Bardi.
You're from Bardi. Are you happy what's happening in Moira? Are you happy what's happening in Aldona? Are you happy what's happening in Kalambur? Are you happy what's happening in Asagaon? Are you happy? You go and see more than Goans, there are people from outside coming and settling. We don't have an objection. But the way things are happening there, there has to be some sort of a cap.
But there is an impression that I don't think it's selective.
No, listen to me. There is no selective. You may feel it's selective. If I don't take action also, you'll feel. But one thing you remember, if anybody who has done something wrong, it will be corrected. Whether A was the chairman or B was the chairman or C was the chairman, it doesn't matter to me.
Sir,
I have made a very clear statement that we are taking consultants and experts on board to devise and do this thing. We have also given TDR today, yesterday we have passed in the board meeting so that it gets transferred to areas and that also receivable will be selected by the board. There are people from CII, there are people from several agencies. They will decide the criteria how it has to be transferred so that the forest, private forest remain protected. Your low-lying lands remain protected, your non-development slopes remain protected. Do you know the amount? If there is a 500 square meter or 300 square meter plot required, there in 200 square meter plot you have given a commercial special zone. These type of things have been happened. Where, and also there have been instances where people have written to us because they did not agree to sell their lands, then their land, roads were put through their land because to force them to sell their lands to people. This is called extortion.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार रेणुका ताळगांवकर म्हापशें. प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार रेणुका ताळगांवकर म्हापशें.